out. The Lord will accept you here today. If you reach out, he'll accept you here forevermore. He will love you forever, even as we in this church love you now. Forevermore. Do I hear somebody say amen?
Amen.
This may be the very first conversion we've had over the airwaves.
Amen.
In fact, I'm quite sure that it is.
I'm embarrassed. No, you have to feel embarrassed.
I feel embarrassed, but...
I was a worse sinner than you were. Right? I was a worse sinner than you were.
This is an incredible sight. I'm trying to be as quiet as possible, not to disturb this moment. This is an important moment in this young man's life. More important than even he can realize at this point, I'm sure.
Go ahead, brother, cry. I'll cry with you. Does somebody say the Holy Ghost is here right now?
The Holy Ghost is here right now.
Say it again.
The Holy Ghost is here right now.
We love the Holy Ghost. Somebody say it.
We love the
Holy Ghost.
Wonderful Jesus.
Victory is ours today.
Victory is mine. Victory today is mine.
I told
Satan, get thee behind. Victory today is mine.
Absolutely don't know what to say. For those of you who know me, for me to be speechless, well, you better mark this on your calendar, folks.